Assalamualaikum. Hello friends. Today I will show you how to make a sandwich toast with beef and a cheese. The ingredients are 2 slices of a bread, of white bread, a cheese, sauce, mayonnaise, milk, and egg, and the beef. And pinch salt beef on the bread. Now give the mayonnaise. Finish. Now put the cheese on the beef like this. Give the salt. Put the beef again in the cheese. Now cover the beef with a bread. Now cut the bread. Now mix 1 egg, 2 tablespoons of milk, 1 pinch of salt. Now mix the all of the. Now cut the sandwich into the egg mixer. Like this. Heat 1 tablespoon of cooking oil into the pan. Fry the sandwich until golden brown on both outside. Ta-da! This is my sandwich toast. It's finished. This is ready to eat. Alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum.